How to change sketch to image on your Samsung. Open your notes, then press on this pen icon. Now draw something. Suppose I am trying to draw a flower, and press on this icon. Then you can see the sketch to image. Select this one. Now mark the area. And once done, press on generate. And here is the results. Now you see the AI generating content is available here. You can also remove this option. So let's try another one. To try another one, just reload it. Now I am trying to draw an umbrella. And press on this icon again, sketch to image. Now mark the area, generate, and here's the results. You can save it as a different color. I like it. Then once done, press on add note and press on this three dotted line. Then you can see a lot of options. Save as file. Now you're able to save as PDF, Microsoft PowerPoint, or image file as well. And to save it, this camera here, press on done, choose your name. Now your file is saved. Go back to my gallery, then you can see my image is available here. If you want to remove this AI generating, then press on this pen icon. Select this four dotted line object erasing, then mark the area, erase, then this icon also will be gone. So that's it. Don't forget to thumbs up and do subscribe. Have a good day. Thank you.